At number one, try swapping out those potato chips for kale chips. When the new year comes around, most people make a goal of wanting to lose weight, and potato chips can be the obstacle in doing this. That's why we recommend trying kale chips, and the best part about it is you can make it on your own. Kale alone is extremely nutritious for you as it contains powerful antioxidants like quercetin and kaempferol, which has been shown to help reduce blood pressure and even reduce the risks of specific cancers like colon cancer. One cup of kale contains huge amounts of vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin K. Eating these are extremely healthy for you, plus you're not loading up on chips, which can cause you to put on weight. Quite the opposite effects of potato chips, which will definitely put on weight long term. Now, we're not a cooking channel, but you can take a cup of kale and put it on some parchment paper, then sprinkle it with olive oil and salt, and then you can bake it for 10 to 15 minutes in the oven at about 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Number two, try making some chia pudding. Chia seeds are quickly becoming a very popular food to add to many meals and snacks. The nice thing about chia seeds is that they are high in fiber and are accessible to everyone regardless of your diet restrictions or choices. Chia seeds can help you to lose weight because they are full of fiber and tend to keep you full for longer periods of time, which is very helpful so we don't overeat. They also have a decent amount of protein in them as well, considering they're so small. The trick is to soak them ahead of time and make it into a pudding or have it in things like yogurt and parfaits. Making it the night before is the best option since you can quickly grab it for a snack. At number three, we have a super easy snack, which is cucumbers and hummus. Cucumbers are known as a diuretic, which means they help you to urinate. This helps us to lose water weight and keeps our bowel movements functioning regularly. It's also extremely hydrating as they are about 95% water, and when the body is hydrated, it helps to boost your metabolism. Now, when you pair that with hummus, it adds fiber and protein to the mix. Both are great for weight loss as well. Plus, they also taste great together, which is why they made it to the list for our video. If you like our videos, make sure you subscribe and follow us on Instagram at healthyourself_YT and comment down below saying I subscribed, and we'll make sure to respond as we post short videos every 2 days. At number four, we have red peppers and guacamole. Red peppers by themselves are super healthy because they contain some powerful compounds like capsaicin, beta-carotene, and quercetin. They also have extremely low calories and have a ton of vitamin C. When you add the avocados to the mix, you're getting in a lot of healthy fats like monounsaturated fats. Avocados also add a lot of fiber content to this amazing snack, and there are multiple studies done to show that consuming avocados can keep you full for longer periods of time. This is extremely helpful as it keeps us full until the next snack or mealtime. One large pepper and 3 ounces of guacamole only has a little less than 200 calories. Finally, at number five, if you want something a little sweeter but don't want to add any extra sugar to your diet, try having some pear slices with ricotta cheese. Pears contain some amazing antioxidants which give off anti-inflammatory properties but also have a large amount of fiber in them. We know by now that fiber goes hand in hand with your weight loss goals. The ricotta cheese, on the other hand, has a good amount of protein and calcium in it. Studies have indicated that eating ricotta cheese can improve muscle mass and strength. This is a key staple to losing weight, as we want to replace the fat with muscle. 100 grams of ricotta cheese plus one small chopped pear will give you 12 grams of protein and for only 250 calories. Not a bad trade at all, and it tastes great. If you enjoy our videos, give it a thumbs up and comment down below your favorite part and we'll make sure to respond. Make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of healthy eating tips, nutrition facts, and much more.